April 17, 2020, Lengte Shipyard laid the keel for the third and fourth Min Jiang class Minilea. The Min Jiang class Minilea's mission in wartime is to use their automated mine deploying systems quickly to lay minefields in the path of a Chinese invasion fleet. According to Lengte Shipbuilding, the vessels have a full load displacement of 347 tons, a length of 41 meters, a width of 8.8 meters and a draft of 1.7 meters. The vessels can reach a maximum speed of 14 knots. The vessel armaments comprises of a 20mm T-75 gun mount as the main gun and two T-74 machine guns manned 7.62x51 mounts. The Republic of China Navy plans to begin accepting the third and fourth Minileas in 2021. The first mine-laying vessel is expected to be delivered this year according to plans. In addition to the Min Jiangs, the Navy launched the upgrade project of the Tuo Jing Corvette. Each of the speedy, 600 tons displacement vessels carries 16 anti-ship missiles. The Tuo Jiangs will complement 42 older missile boats and the first of which is expected to be delivered in late 2021, with the last one set to enter service in 2025.